Have you seen these new fidget toys? I wanted to cut it open to see what was inside, and you would never believe what I found.